you take the height of the tree, which here would be, say, 99 feet. We divide that by 3, which gives 33 feet. And that's how wide your crown should be. And if your crown's that wide, then that's approximately what the spacing should be between these trees. And we want to gradually work towards spacing so that the tree spacing is about 1/3 of the tree height.